Class of 2023, you may be seated. Good evening, graduates, teachers, staff, beloved friends, and families. We welcome you here today for the graduation ceremony for the Columbia High School Class of 2023. I am Dr. Pammy Darton, Assistant Principal of Instruction and Testing. Chadwick Boseman stated, "Whatever you choose for a career path, remember the struggles along the way are only meant to shape you for your purpose. You have been shaped for greatness. Continue to fly and soar like the eagles you are." Please stand for the presentation of colors and the national anthem. Please stand. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good evening. My name is Ashley Marshall, your Columbia High School Senior Class President, and I'm overjoyed to welcome you to the graduation of the class of 2023. Today, we are here to celebrate the accomplishments of the pending graduates that sit before me. To my peers, I know senioritis hit us like a ton of bricks, but I am proud of us all for the perseverance and dedication that has been shown. Graduating is not an easy feat, and I would like to formally thank the support systems that helped us all see today. To the moms, dads, sisters, brothers, teachers, counselors, and let's not forget our coaches. Thank you for molding us into the young adults we have become. Throughout this ceremony, I want everyone to soak in the last time we will be gathered as a whole. From freshman year until now, scaling the mountains of stairs every single morning, strolling through our orange and blue hallways, the unofficial future concerts to our senior meetings. We have made it to the last stage. Thank you and congratulations again.
Good evening. The valedictorians and the salutatorians are students having the highest rank in a graduating class. This evening, we recognize the valedictorians and salutatorians for both our resident and the magnet academic programs at Columbia High School. Our magnet salutatorian, Mr. Jadea Hudson, will attend Georgia Institute of Technology. He has earned $156,654 in scholarships. His most influential teacher is Mr. Zachary Neely, and what he will miss most about Columbia High School is the safety in knowing that he'd be back to school the next day. We create such a safe environment. Welcome, Ms. Jadea Hudson.
Thank you, Dr. Davis. Greetings, family, distinguished guests, administrators, faculty and staff, and most importantly, class of 2023. I'm Jadea Hudson, your magnet salutatorian. I'm honored to stand before you here today and extend my heartfelt congratulations on this grandiose achievement. These past 4 years have been a testament not only to your strengths, but also your resilience in the face of adversity. Whether your accomplishments have been academic, extracurricular, personal, or even being the best unofficial CHS cameraman, each one is a triumph to be celebrated. Despite the unprecedented challenges posed by a global pandemic, an ever-worsening teacher shortage, and personal struggles that often went unspoken, you have successfully completed your high school education. As we stand here today, we can take pride in the fact that we've overcome obstacles that few others have faced. Personally, my main obstacle has been complacency. Regardless of the opportunity I was presented with, I would consistently find some way to drop it. Opportunities such as the Upper Bound program, training a little harder at swim practice, switching from APs to dual enrollment, and even playing in the Falcons drumline. I found myself too comfortable and missed out on various opportunities that could have opened doors to things I've never even dreamed of. I mean, I could have even had an extra award if I was in Beta Club, but complacency and laziness made me miss out. Anyway, I say all this to say, take advantage of every golden legal opportunity you are presented with, for you never know what blessing it may bring for you down the road. But before I end off the speech, I gotta make sure I give credit where credit is due. First, of course, my family. Thank you for all the support you've given me along the way and pushing me to go beyond failure when I wanted to give up. Next, a special thank you to Mr. Frazier. I'll never forget the excessive and redundant amounts of work you gave us. You set a great example of what to expect in college. Mrs. Griggs, Ms. Morris, Ms. Lauren Lopez, Mr. Kim, Ms. Concharla, Mr. Neely, Mr. JB, Coach Shout, Ms. Kennedy, and Ms. Smith. I appreciate you all for your letters of recommendation, preparation for scholarships, and words of wisdom as I draw closer to college. Anything else you're going to tell me I should have put in this speech? And last but not least, my friends, you've greatly developed my social, mental, and emotional skills far beyond that little kid from middle school. Thank you all so much. Moreover, I greatly appreciate the parents and siblings in the audience, my fellow classmates, and my peers up on stage. Thank you for giving me your time and attention. My final remark to you all is to live a life so great that even the ground you walk on will be honored to be stepped on by you. Congratulations to the class of 2023. One team, one dream. Thank you.
We will hear now from our resident salutatorian, Miss Olivia Clark. Olivia will attend the Navy, or enlist in the Navy, and she has earned $80,720 in scholarships. Her most influential teacher is Ms. Hetzel Raval, and what she will miss most about CHS is the teachers because of the learning environments they created and the knowledge about the real world in college they share with us. Welcome our resident salutatorian, Ms. Olivia Clark.
All right, one team, one dream, uno equipo, un sueño. Hola, Ms. Duff. Good evening, everyone. I am Olivia Clark, your resident salutatorian. I want to start off by thanking my family, friends, and CHS faculty and staff. These have been four long years. Some of you made it harder than it was supposed to be, but we're here now. It was these challenges, however, that pushed me to rise to my highest potential. As we close out our high school years, I would like to leave everyone with two pieces of advice that I wish someone had told me my freshman year. These are lifelong lessons from which everyone can benefit. First, be your own advocate. You are responsible for the life you create. I spent my entire time in high school trying to please people. It wasn't until my senior year that I realized that I don't owe anyone anything. Our time is valuable, and doing something just to please another is not worth it. People pleasing can get you into many doors, but it can also burn you out trying to make everyone around you happy. There will be times that people will shame you or make negative remarks for taking breaks or not going to certain events. You are the only one, however, that knows what is right for you. Remember, each one of us is responsible for our own happiness. It's not anyone else's job to sacrifice their own happiness for the sake of another. Second, take the time to take care of yourself. Oftentimes, we underestimate the power of finding a work-life balance, which necessarily includes self-care. I didn't realize the importance of this until I found myself sinking deeper and deeper into a hole I created for myself. I was completely burned out from trying to do what everyone else wanted me to do. It's crazy that as a society, we spend so much time focused on work or reaching that next goal that we forget to stop and take care of ourselves. Because of this, we often find ourselves burnt out and feeling unhappy. Even when we're running on empty, we keep pushing, and in the process, we lose ourselves. Whether you're going to college, trade school, the military, or the workforce, you will hear that this is the most important thing to prioritize, the goal. But I invite you to put yourself first. When we take the time for self-care, it makes everything else that much easier. My advice for you is to do three things at the end of every day. Two for yourself, and one for others you care about. Thank you. Have a good rest of your day.
Now we will hear from our magnet valedictorian, Mrs. Heaven Smith. Heaven will attend Xavier University, and she has earned $294,300 in scholarships. Heaven's most influential teacher is Mrs. Lauren Lopez, and she will miss the most about Columbia High School, the fellowship with her friends and teachers. Please welcome our magnet valedictorian, Mrs. Heaven Smith.
Greetings, my name is Heaven Smith, and I am your magnet valedictorian. Before we begin, I would like to acknowledge and render respects to those who cannot be here with us today. I thank God for allowing me to stand here before you all today and guiding me throughout my life. If I'd listed everyone who aided in my success, we'd be here all night. So for today, I would like to thank all facets of my support system, my family, friends, peers, and the entire administration of Columbia High School that supported me throughout this journey. You know who you are. Class of 2023, we made it. We really made it. Entering ninth grade brought so many feelings of excitement, fear, and doubt. The thought of navigating through high school for 4 years seemed like it would last for a lifetime, but here we are, in the blink of an eye. I would like to note that getting here was no easy feat. We had to overcome a great deal in our 4 years of high school. Not only the stress of what each year presented, but we also found ourselves in a pandemic in our first and second years, which brought about its own set of challenges. If there was one word to describe us, it would be resilient. Through virtual learning, stress, school lunch, petty drama, and I mean petty, we made it. So what now? Well, as a child, I would always play this game with my grandmother whenever I received money for some reason or other. She would say, "I'll trade everything you have in your hand for everything in my pocket." Granted, I would only have $5 or so, but of course, to a kid, that was everything. And so I would agree and would have a nickel, and she would have a nickel to my five, but sometimes she would give me $20 to my two. Why tell you this? I say this to tell you to be daring in life. Explore. Believe in yourself. Live your life. Don't let anyone else live it for you. Sometimes life will give you $20 to your two, and other times a nickel to your five. Nevertheless, don't give up. We are resilient. We weathered the storm, took some bumps and bruises, but how else are diamonds formed? It's time to stand on our own two feet and be the trailblazers we were meant to be. Congratulations, class of 2023. Let's make history.
And now we will hear from our resident valedictorian, Mr. Jordan Amos. Jordan will attend FAMU. He has earned over $500,000 in scholarships. His most influential teacher is Mrs. Rashana Smith. And what he will miss most about Columbia High School will be competing with somebody every day in the classroom and on the track and field. Welcome our resident valedictorian, Jordan Amon.
How y'all doing? Oh, you're not for the place for me. Good evening, everyone. My name is Jordan Amos, and I'm your residential valedictorian. In the span of 4 years, I've spoken to all of you at least once. Whether it's a full conversation or simply a friendly greeting, I witnessed some of you develop talents, start businesses, and become D1 athletes, and so much more. Each of us has, in some capacity or another, made ourselves better. As you have grown over the course of education, you have demonstrated excellence and perseverance. That's why we are here today. When I started Columbia, I did not know what to expect, nor did I believe that I'd become a valedictorian. I just wanted to make good grades and give my mom more things to brag about. But now, 1,385 days later, I stand before you with the honor. Oh my God. Y'all know how the book get. Of delivering one of the valedictorian speeches for the CHS class of 2023. Although I would have never envisioned that on the first day where my years of high school would lead me, I enjoy every part of the journey. I hope you did as well. As you sit here, I want you to think about the friends that you made, maybe not the enemies, and all the challenges that helped you grow. I would like to thank all the people that made this possible. First and foremost, I want to thank my family, and especially my mom. She provided for me and encouraged me each step of the way. I was once told that everything that I do is a reflection upon my parents. As I stand upon the stage, I believe that I represent them well. Okay, you know how this book is. Woo! All right, next, I want to give a shout out to the teachers that taught us throughout our academic endeavors and commend those that helped whether they taught us or not. While we may not remember everything that we have learned, know that you are appreciated. I also want to thank the excellent CHS coaches that trained me and many others in becoming top-tier athletes. These are people that saw the frustration, tiredness, and every emotion 24/7. It was with their help that we were shaped into the individuals we are today and made the seemingly impossible possible. I've seen all that you do, and I can honestly say that you are the unspoken heroes of the world. To the parents of Columbia High School, you trusted CHS with your children for 4 years and have witnessed their growth as they were prepared to enter the grueling real world. Columbia High School made us adjust and advance our minds, body, and soul. We have overcome unimaginable challenges, but trust that CHS class of 2023 still stands strong. You have seen and fostered the cultivation that those that sit before me. And now is the time to stand back and witness the future of prosperity that is to come. All right, to my fellow graduates, everybody in front of me, I want to give one last lesson. This is not a lesson that stands for the pre-Scott curriculum, but rather an honest one. From this point on, the world owes you nothing. No money, no friends, no help. It is your time to discover who you are and decide how you wish to live. According to the stats, this may be the grandest stage that some of you walk on. But I invite you to make the world your stage. Cast aside those that doubt you and applaud yourself for making it this far. Embrace the world knowing that nothing is too big to overcome or too small to enjoy. Continue to prosper beyond the orange and blue building. This world is a sea full of fish, and today at Columbia High School, is releasing 185 eagles in this dangerous ocean. So watch out, world, because here we come. See you later, eagles. I want to say this. Y'all know what I'm finna say. One team.
Good evening. To Ms. Pierce, our board vice chair, and Mr. Dijon DaCosta, our board chair, to the family, friends, other distinguished members of the DeKalb County school system, I am Dr. Derica Denise Bucci Davis, the proud principal of the Columbia High School. What an awesome privilege it is to participate in the Columbia High School commencement ceremony for the class of 2023. I am blessed to be here today to celebrate the achievements of Columbia High School students and their commitment to academic excellence. The future has an enormous amount to be thankful for. Our graduates have had the opportunity to grasp a wonderful education and to move to higher education, the military, or the workforce. Let me introduce the class of 2023. Our students have been accepted into the following colleges and university: Georgia Institute of Technology, Xavier University, Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University, the University of Kentucky, Miles College, the University of Georgia, Ohio State University, Morehouse College, Alabama State, Albany State, Georgia Southern University, Georgia State University, and Kennesaw University, just to name a few. The graduating class of 2023 has earned scholarships that total over $4.5 million in academics, fine arts, athletics, ROTC, and band. I would like to begin this speech by thanking key individuals in our students' lives. I want to thank the parents and guardians for trusting us with their children and being great supporters over the years. Parents and guardians, I applaud you. I would like to thank our students for turning up each day, trusting that we will tell them what to do and working hard to do what we say. Students, I applaud you. I would like to thank other family members and friends that are in the audience that have also supported our students, and I would also applaud you. Finally, last but not least, I would like to thank the teaching staff of Columbia High School and the administrative staff, and if you all could please stand so that we can all applaud you. Thank you. It is the love and support and encouragement to these outstanding students that has allowed them to be here today. Students, it is the support, love, and consistent encouragement from these individuals that I want you to remember. I want you to remember that it took a team of people in a close circle to get you to this point. Teamwork. Teamwork. That one team, one dream spirit has been with you, and the key to people on your team helped you get to this point. Andrew Carnegie, one of the richest people in history, is quoted saying, "Teamwork is the ability to work together toward a common vision, the ability to direct individual accomplishments towards organizational objectives. It is the fuel that allows common people to attain uncommon results." At the close of all communications, we tend to chant, "One team, one dream." And as a team, we've supported, pulled, tucked, and guided you here to the dream of graduation. As you transition to your next phase in life, I would like to leave you with the following three things. Always lead with kindness. Always work with ethics and morals. Always keep a positive outlook. These three things will allow you to move forward. As an American author and psychiatrist Theodore Isaac Rubin wrote, kindness is more important than wisdom, and the recognition of this is the beginning of wisdom. We are facing issues in our communities, in our state, and in our nation that only kindness can overcome. You are the generation that will lead the charge to overcome these obstacles. It will be hard, and it will take grit and tenacity, but I've seen what you can do, and I believe that you can do it. Remember that work and ethics will take you far. Whether working for yourself or others, be sure that you work hard, show up on time each day, and have a collaborative spirit. Being consistent and targeted in these areas will set you apart from others. Living in a society today of social media can make your outlook on anything negative. So much attention is given to negativity, but there are so many positive things happening in and around your community and this world. So I challenge you to find those positive things and share them with others. Begin to spread rays of sunshine. Help change the lens of your followers, Snapchatters, tweeters, or Insta friends. That wasn't funny? I thought that was a good one. That's good. That's good. A job well done, class of 2023. Let me wish you the best for your future. You will have reach to impact the lives of over 800 million people in the next century. It will not be easy, but you survived a year and a half of virtual learning. Remember each day to lead with kindness, work with ethics, stay positive, find valuable members for your team, and respect everyone, including yourself. God bless you, class of 2023. Now, I wrote this rap. I got you. I'm finna get you. I wrote this rap. Y'all ready? My name is Baby D, and I'm the best of the eagles about to leave the nest. That was it. That's all I got. One team, one dream. On behalf of the faculty and staff and administration of Columbia High School, I'm pleased to present the academic summary of the graduating class of 2023. This class consists of 177 students and has accomplished the following academically: four graduates with 4.0 GPAs, 39% of our graduates are eligible for the Hope Scholarship, 80% of our graduates will attend a two-year college or university, and 6 of our graduates will join the U.S. military forces. We have 3 Zell Miller scholars, and we have students in both Zell and Hope scholarships that have earned $2.2 million. And as I said before, a host of other national and local scholarships totaling $4,644,005. Therefore, I request the release of the diplomas and certificates. Mr. DeCosta.
Good evening, everyone. Columbia High School, good evening, everyone. Faculty, staff, parents, guardians, and to the wonderful class of 2023. It is an honor to be standing here alongside of your representative, the most honorable Vice Chair Deidre Pierce, to certify your diplomas. You see, Vice Chair Deidre Pierce was extremely excited, just like your parents and everyone that are here with you all today. Ms. Pierce lost her voice, but in event of that, she made it her business to be here to shake your hands as you all walk across this stage. You all can give her a better round of applause with that. But before I get started, I must leave you all with a quote by the 44th president of this United States of America, Barack H. Obama. Change will not come if you wait for someone or for another time. We are the ones we've been waiting for. We are the change that we seek. Now, allow that to resonate, because class of 2023, it's going to be up to you to lead the next generation of people. Lead the next generation that is coming after you all. So now, Mrs. Vice Chair Pierce, Mrs. Taylor, and to Principal Dr. Derica Denise Bucci Davis, it is time. On the basis of your certification, Ms. Pierce accepts your recommendation. The academic achievement of this class meets the course requirement as established by Cognia, the Georgia Board of Education, the Georgia Accrediting Commission, and the DeKalb County Board of Education. Ms. Pierce, as your representative of the DeKalb County Board of Education, authorize. Y'all not ready. Authorize and release the presentations of the diplomas for the class of 2023 at the greatest school here in DeKalb County, Columbia High School. Congratulations, scholars.
Heaven Smith, Jordan Amons, Jadea Hudson. Olivia Clark. Ashley Marshall. Leanne Cannon. Imani Wilkes. Camille Roberts. Jonathan Wright. Alana Barnes. Takira Coney. Takira Coney. Carmen Hawkins. Christopher Gandy. Anaya Lomini. Driston Smith. Nove Mathis. Boubacar Diallo. Layla Sanders. Galiana Robinson. Zykeria Abercrombie. Isaiah Abernathy. Harmony Alexander. Daquan Boyd. Elijah Bostic. Nico Borders. Jordan Borders. Cameron Book. Jason Bogle. Javion Black. Travion Battle. Kamari Bateman. Destiny Baker. Kadarius Bailey. Jacody Bailey. Jose Galicia. Zamir Fletcher. Jada Ferguson. Savon Felton. Jackson Evans. Roland Etwin. Khalid Duckett. Terica Dixon. Zacchaeus Ditto. Abdullahi Diallo. Anishan Davis. Makai Kraft. Janiqua Cox. Emilion Cosby. Jayan Breland. Giovanni Brown Smart. Kevin Bruce. India Bird. Randall Calloway. Sabian Campbell. Wentz Carey II. Kaylin Carter. Nicholas Chester. Hannah Clayton. Jadarius Cooper. Micaiah Cooper. Amari Copeland. Narell Corbett. Skyla Jackson. Xavier Ivy. Sharon Hurst. Trey Anthony Hunter. Noah Howard. DeMarcus Houseworth. Christopher High. Anastasia Herrera Levert. David Henry. Rashad Hedges. Jamario Hatcher. Laquavion Harshaw. Marquez Hardy. Elijah McCoy. Victoria McCall. Soleil Jarrett. Keyshawn James. Tyron Hall. Josiah Haley. LaPedrick Grissom Jr. Namisha Griffin. Michaela Grimmett. Christopher Gottlieb. Sierra Gordon. Atram Gilmore. Camry Gilbert. Kiara Gibson. Jakiria Gibson. Sedarius George. Precious Mays. Essiana Mays. Christopher Mawuto. James Macon. Deontay Lott. Demetrius Lockhart. Jawantez Lindsay. Anthony Leverett. Zaire Lester. Alexandria Lawrence. Achilles Kikasola. Nang Kual. Isaiah J. Moore. Darius Milner. Aniki Mills. Dion McKinney. Vakiria Brianna Jones. Takaira Jones. Sariko Jones. Jeremiah Jones. Andrew Jones. Anaya Jones. Terrell Johnson. Samaya Johnson. Michaela Johnson. Cordero Johnson. Isabella Johnson. Gabrielle Smith. Joseph Sermon. Chris Sheets. Jalen Scales. Sean Rozier. Imani Roberts. Stephen Roach. Latalia Richardson. Cameron Reed. Maria Guadalupe Ramirez Torres. Kiari Ramey. Samira Pratcher. Patience Pope. Bryson Stroder. Janae Story. Eric Stinson. Amir Spivey. Diterius Spillman. Savian Smith. Tayshawn Poe. Ayana Plant. Kamarian Pitt. Nayende Peoples. Elijah Payton. Kenyon Partridge. Emily Alea Santiago. Brianna Mando. Elijah Morgan. Denari Williams. Jamarius Williams. Dorian West. Malik Watkins. Sincere Washington. Asanji Warren. Samaya Warner. Apraysia Walker. Jelena Walker. Victor Trice. Royce Tolbert. Claire Unukason. Tayshawn Trawick. Racine Wright. Kiana Thompson. Terrell Wright. Stevenson Williams. Osei Jaden Thomas. Tynisha Thomas. Christopher Taylor. Anaya Taylor. Leah Willis. Samara Taylor.
Will all the candidates for the DeKalb County School District's high school diplomas at Columbia High School please stand? I hereby confer upon your high school diplomas as indicated with all rights and privileges thereunto appertaining.
Okay, sorry y'all, I'm ready now. Good evening, parents, faculty and staff, and class of 2023. My name is Leanne Cannon, and I am your student vice president for the 2022-2023 school year. Before I address my peers, I would like to appreciate everyone who helped us get to this point, all the principals and teachers and family and friends. I can't count the number of people who offered a support system when times were difficult for us. On behalf of myself and this graduating class, I commend you and I thank you. These past 4 years have changed me and given me character. Within these years, I buckled down and grew up. I witnessed plenty of foolishness around me, but I had a goal in mind, and I did my very best to achieve it. I gathered knowledge in my classes and set myself up for success. I wanted to make it here to the end, proud of myself and what I had accomplished. as I stand here speaking to you now, I think I managed all right. All of the hard work, dedication, and faithfulness has paid off for all of us. To quote legendary actor Chadwick Boseman, to be young, gifted, and black, though, right? Wow, we're about to graduate. I'm so glad to have made it to this point with you, although I can't help but wonder how you're feeling, what you're thinking. I hope these thoughts are mostly joyful, but I can recite one of them for sure. What now? Will you go on to college or trade school? Will you take on the workforce? Or will you go home to rest for a while? The silver lining here is that finally, that decision is all up to you. You tell me what's next. Tell anyone who will listen as you start your next journey. The world is more open to you now than it was yesterday, and I encourage you to make the most of it. Congratulations, class of 2023. Class of 2023, be the best at whatever you are because our futures are bright. Now, without further delay, class of 2023, raise your hand to your tassel and. Y'all ready? Okay. And join me in turning the tassel from the right to the left. One team, one dream.